cancer. The very first thought that is triggered in our mind is fear of not knowing everything about it. Not only the patients who suffer from this disease, but also every associative of that patient, that is his friends, his family, everyone suffers. The patients who actually survive cancer are left with a lifelong trauma of the pain, not only physically, but also mentally. Today we have gathered here at Talk Cancer. It's an initiative where we can discuss and know a lot more about this disease. And today we are lucky that we have Dr. Indranil Ghosh, the consultant medical oncologist of Apollo Gleneagles Hospital. Sir, thank you so much for coming here and being a part of us today. So we have few questions that have come from you, and we would like to present those questions to you, sir. So the first question that we have is, how common is cancer and who are the people who are actually affected by this disease?
Yeah, that's a good question. Anybody can have cancer. Anybody from young to old can have cancer. And the incidence of cancer is also increasing in many parts of the world, also in India. In India, almost 1 million or slightly more than that new cases of cancer are diagnosed every year. And unfortunately, 600,000 to 700,000 of them die of this dreadful disease. So we need to learn a lot about this disease so that we can keep this under control.
Thank you so much, sir. And thank you guys for giving such wonderful questions, because the next question that we have is one very important question, because what causes cancer and is it genetic or lifestyle or environment?
Yeah, all of them are important. If we see about the genes, almost 5 to 10% of cancer are caused by genetic causes. But the rest are caused by the lifestyle and environment like that. In many of the cases, we do not know what is the cause of that exact cancer. But some lifestyle factors like not maintaining a healthy body weight, being overweight, having tobacco or alcohol at higher doses, any exposure to various chemicals, these things can cause cancer. So definitely there are some things which we can prevent, some things we cannot prevent, but we have certain things to do definitely for that.
So like nowadays we've seen like everyone's life is very busy and we go through stress and various other kind of depression and mental illnesses. So do you think that any kind of injuries, the next question that we have from our lovely audience is that, do you think any kind of injuries can, you know, accelerate the cancer or cause cancer, and can stress cause cancer?
No, stress by itself cannot cause cancer, nor can injuries. This is a common myth. Many people feel that I had some injury to a particular place, part of the body, and now the cancer has come up. But the injury is not the cause. It just brings the attention to that disease which was going on at that time. And stress by itself does not cause any cancer. It's not known to, but stress is harmful for the body. It can cause diseases of the heart and high blood pressure, etc. So definitely stress should be controlled. And lifestyle as a whole matters, because if you see the rural parts of India and the urban parts of India, the cancer incidence is different. Cancer is more in the urban part. So maybe the rural people are having a lifestyle which is better suited to not having cancer. So our lifestyle which we follow, that kind of food we eat, the sedentary lifestyle, having overweight, these things correlate with more cancer.